Been working all, pal. Look, I'm kind of hungry, so I'm gonna run down to the cement drinks and grab a bite to eat. See you later, pal. Oh, brother, come on. Let me heal a couple more days, and then we'll start on the left hand again. And
feed me.
I beg your pardon?
Feed me.
Tui, you talked. You opened your trap, your thing, you said.
Feed me, Crabborn. Feed me now.
I can't.
I'm starving.
Oh, boy. Let's see. Maybe I can get some of this. This one.
I need some food.
I know. Maybe just a little.
More.
I haven't got any more. What do you want me to do? Slit my wrists? Look, how about I run down to the corner and grab you some nice chopped sirloin?
Must be blood.
Chewy, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Why am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy. You can do it. Feed me all night long. Cause if you feed me, Seymour, I can grow up big and strong.
You eat blood, Audrey, too. Let's face it, how am I supposed to keep feeding you? Kill people?
I'll make it worth your while.
What?
You think that's all coincidence, baby? The sudden cheap success around here? Your adoption papers? Well, does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk and I can move, who should say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like deliver, pal. Like see you get everything your greasy heart desires. Like a Cadillac car, or get shot on jackpot. Have it a day with Hedy Lamarr, you're gonna get it. How'd you like to be the big wheel, dining down for every meal? I'm the plan, can't make it all real, you're gonna get it.
I'm your genie, I'm your friend,
I'm your willing slave. Take a chance, just feed me, and you know the kind of eats, kind of red hot treats, kind of sticky little sweets are great. Come on, Seymour, don't be a putz. Trust me, your life will surely rival King Tut's. Show a little initiative, work up the guts, and you'll get it.
I don't know.
Have nothing till you met me. Come on, kid, what'll it be? Money? Girls? How about one particular girl? How about that Audrey? Think it over. There must be someone you can 86 real quiet like and go get me some lunch. How about a room with the rich, wrapped in velvet, covered in glitz? Some little tears see you clean up your seats and you'll get it. Now you're cooking.
Around like I was
Jamie. Oh yeah.
Making all the guys on the corner turn green.
Go get it. If you wanna be proud, if you really wanna justify.
Wait a minute. That's not a very nice thing to say.
Well, but it's true, isn't it?
No. I don't know anyone who deserves to be chopped up and fed to a hungry toilet.
Sure you do.
Stupid woman crush! What a friggin' scatterbrain!
I'm sorry, Doctor!
Now get the hell in there and pick up the damn sweater, you dizzy cow!
Doctor! Hi, Seymour. I left my sweater here before.
Come on, move it, you little slut! How'd you like that stupid dame forget your friggin' sweater? Christ, your head looks screwed on!
Alright, that hurt!
Move it!
If you wanna ride! her around and I was talking so tough.
You need one who's got more than a